le joystick, pas du côté habituel. Et celui-là, ça, c'est un Tekton.
Hook to the head lands flush there by Dos Anjos.
Oh! Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Look at this. Oh, my goodness. He tags him.
Both guys landed big shots.
Nasty combinations here.
Big right hand lands. And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Alvarez. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. He has absorbed a lot of power shots.
Inside leg kick lands. Hurt him with that uppercut. Joe.
Big body shot.
Body.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh. Vicious combinations. Hard straight punch.
A hook to the body here, but strong defense by the Underground King. RDA gets hit with a kick. Beautiful combination there. Well, when you lean in like that, you're going to be vulnerable to those straight punches to the body, and it landed right there. He left the body wide open, and his opponent took advantage. Straight right hand counter. Effective punch there by Rafael Dos Anjos.
Oh, he nailed him! Oh! This could be it. He is going after it here.
Oh, he might be out.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh.
And we got a fight on our hand.
He hurt him with that hook. Oh, very nice.
Effective punch there by Alvarez. How about that chin?
Big straight punch.
Alvarez's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Nice right hand.
Uppercut lands
beautiful
now.
Shot. Hard left hand.
Oh, oh he got him with a big
huge
punch.
Right hand.
Oh,
he tagged him.
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that. Hurt him with that uppercut.
All right, we have now reached the final minute of round one.
Rafael Dos Anjos pushing a very high volume of strikes tonight.
That is absolutely right, Joe Rogan. Straight right hand now just misses. Nice punch by Eddie Alvarez. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Wow! Whoa! Big shots!
The left hook hits home. 5 minutes in the books. Oh, saved by the bell. The round is over. He got stunned by a massive shot just before the end of the round. So now he goes back to the stool, wobbly a little bit. We'll see if the corner can maximize these 60 seconds and keep his head in the fight.
And here we see another huge punch that stuns his opponent. And you can see both fighters giving and taking in that round.
The original Ariane Celeste, good to have her. Round two underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. And Dos Anjos doing a nice job mixing it up.
Oh, oh! Beautiful right
He's
hook.
Got him hurt here.
He tagged him again. Oh, very nice. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
He's got him hurt here. Vicious combo there.
What a wild exchange.
Oh,
hit him hard with that hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
Body kick, look at that.
That is a huge bruise on his body, Joe. You got to think that's going to impact his mobility.
Oh, attacked him with the left.
Oh! counters with that big right hand. That knee might have landed there.
Engages the Muay Thai clinch. Elbow to the head. He's stunned.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh!
He's hurt back.
That's it. He's out.
Do it.
He is out. Wow. What a knockout. Man.
Rafael Dos Anjos.
Big straight punch.